A luxury car owned by Maharashtra BJP Chief Chandrasekhar Bavankule's son, Sanket Bavankule, hit several vehicles in Nagpur's Ramdaspet area on Monday morning. Two occupants, including the driver, were arrested. Five people were in the car, but three, including Sanket, fled. They were returning from a beer bar. Blood samples of the driver and the arrested occupant were sent for testing. Around 1 a.m., the Audi first collided with Jitendra Soncampbell's car and then a moped, injuring two riders. The car struck more vehicles towards Mankapur area and hit a Polo car. The Polo's occupants chased and stopped the Audi near Mankapur Bridge. Three occupants, including Sanket, fled. The driver, Arjun Havre, and another occupant, Ronit Chittambar, were taken to Tehsil Police Station and then handed over to Sitabuldi Police. A case of rash driving and other offences was registered on Soncampbell's complaint. Both were released on bail, and further investigation is ongoing. Chandrasekhar Bavankule confirmed the Audi was registered in his son's name and called for an impartial investigation, stating the law must be equal for all.